This is the largest and most intelligent New World monkey, according to different scientific researchers. While they can be found in tropical forests from south of Mexico to Brazil and the Peruvian Amazon, these nimble monkeys are easy to see in Tambopata, an undisturbed primary rainforest. They prefer to spend most of their time in the forest canopy, gracefully exploring tree branches strong enough to support their almost 9 kilos of weight. Spider monkeys have lanky arms and a prehensile naked tail, allowing them to move acrobatically from tree to tree. They belong to the genus Ateles, which in Greek refers to the non-existent thumb. Although they are primarily frugivorous, spider monkeys can be found eating small animals, such as birds and frogs. The foraging habits of this species causes the monkeys to be a vital component of seed dispersal patterns for many tree species in Amazonia. They are social animals and live in bands of up to 35 individuals, but will split up to forage during the day. Groups are thought to be directed by a lead female, which is responsible for planning an efficient feeding route each day. Females separate from the band to give birth, typically in the fall, and return 2 to 4 months later. The newborn spider monkey is independent at about 10 months. Until then, they have to learn how to use those lanky, useful arms and tail to hold on to mom. This species of spider monkey is threatened due to exploitation by humans and habitat loss. Although activities such as ecotourism inside national protected areas support the increase of the population of the species,